Hey y'all, Amanda here. And have you noticed how a lot of people are starting to Photoshop their selfies or use one of those apps that makes you look absolutely flawless but somehow magically beautiful? Wouldn't it be amazing if you could look that way 24/7? Well, I'm here to show you exactly how you can achieve that look with my favorite Younique products. We'll start by showing you our brand new shine cloths. These babies don't just clean your skin, they nourish your skin. They're infused with sunflower oil, olive oil, vitamin E, jojoba, and rosemary. They're great for you. They just kind of get off the remnants of your day. Then I'm going to start by applying Glorious Face and Eye Primer all over. And remember, when applying primer, you just want to rub it onto the skin, not into the skin. Primer gives you a nice even base for your foundation because the molecules are bigger than the pores on your skin, so it sits right on top of your skin for the perfect smooth canvas. Then I'm going to start by applying my base foundation, which I will be using Mineral Touch Cream Foundation in Taffeta. I'm going to apply it using our new blending buds. These puppies are so awesome. They're a little antimicrobial sponge. You start by wetting it with water, squeezing it out with a towel or whatever to dry it a little bit, so it's just slightly damp. Loading my sponge in the taffeta. And I'm just kind of sponging it on. Using this technique to kind of sponge it, where I'm dabbing and pulling as well, helps spread it out, prevents brush lines that you'd get from a brush, and really gets it nice, even application. Getting your blending bud damp before you use it is what really prevents it from absorbing a lot of the foundation and helps it glide on super smooth. You can already see a difference. Where I have a little bit of a blemish, I'll load some more onto my sponge and dab it a little more. You can't even see it now. Get all those freckles. This foundation is so amazing. Next thing I'm gonna do is show you how I contour. Using a BB Flawless in Cara. It is intimidatingly dark, but it goes on beautifully. I just use my finger to apply a little bit. I start on my forehead. Then I put a little on the side of my nose. Under my cheekbone. And a smidge under my bottom lip. And right in my Cupid's bow. Then I take my little blending bud and blend away. Again, I use the same dabbing, spongy method. You want to pull down a little bit to kind of blend it onto your forehead. And then get into your hairline as well. You apply it to your forehead if you've got a big oval face like me and a giant forehead. And then blend by your nose. You want to get it on the side of your nose, and you can go all the way up to the line of your eyebrow. And get a little bit on the tip of your nose too. This little blending bud is really good for getting in all the little nooks and crannies of your face. Applying a contour on the side of your nose helps make your nose look more narrow and straight. And then under your lip will make your lip appear to be a little fuller. Same thing with your Cupid's bow. It really just defines it. And of course, highlighting on the side of your face and under your cheekbone here will really highlight your cheekbone and make it look much more defined. You see how I blend all the way up and then into the hollow of my cheek. Like so. The last part of this highlighting and contouring, I use Mineral Touch Cream Foundation in Scarlet, which is our lightest color. You can tell it's very, very light. I use a flat concealer brush for this part. You want to highlight the areas where sun would naturally hit your skin, or light would naturally hit your skin. This is a great way to cover up dark circles without it looking like you're trying too hard, especially without it blowing out in photographs. You want to make a triangle around and under your eye. Making a triangle and pulling the highlight down prevents it from looking like you just colored under your eye with concealer. That can look like way too obvious sometimes. Got my eyes done. Now you want to draw a straight line down your nose. This pulls the light to the center of your nose and makes it look like really straight. Right on the middle of your forehead. Again, that brings the light more to this area on your forehead and less from this giant area on mine. Then you want to put some on your chin. And then you can use the other end of your blending bud to kind of blend the edges. That just gets rid of harsh, harsh lines. And then I like to use some of our mineral pigment in Angelic, which is a beautiful highlighting color. And just kind of a little fluffy brush. Load a little bit on your brush. And then apply it right to the tops of your cheekbones. Also, right to the middle of your forehead there. The area above your brow. A wee bit down the center of your nose. And a little on your chin. This makes you look absolutely radiant. And then we're going to blend all of this together using Mineral Touch Pressed Powder in Taffeta. My favorite brush for this is Younique's Big O Powder Puff Brush. Swirl it around in there. Always tap off your excess. And then press on. Once you have a sufficient amount pressed on, you're going to blend it. Blend and buff in circles. I got little brush hairs on me. When you use natural brushes such as this one, sometimes they shed a little bit, and that's okay. You just have to kind of pick off those little shedded bristles. All right. The next thing I'm going to use is our Moodstruck Minerals Blusher in Sweet. It's a beautiful corally pink, not too bright. I personally am not a fan of super bright blush. I am using our blush brush. And you apply it right to the top of your cheekbone and then blend down. Go all the way up. Last step might be my new favorite product. It is our Beachfront Bronzer in Sunset. You can tell, but it's lightly shimmery. It's not glittery, but it's lightly shimmery. This just reflects light in such a gorgeous way. And you're going to apply it where sun would naturally hit you. Tops of your cheeks, your forehead, and then down here along your jawline. So essentially you're drawing a number three. And that, my friends, is how you achieve a flawless airbrush finish using my favorite Younique products. Contact your Younique presenter to order these products and more. They'll be happy to tell you all about this fabulous line. We're so much more than mascara. If you don't already have a Younique presenter, please feel free to contact me and I'm happy to help you. You can also order using my link in the comments. Thanks and have a great day.